Jesse Rowe. 9.6 remaining. Barton, dribble drive all the way, coming underneath. Got it! No timeout for the Bulls. 9 seconds, opening.
Tough shot, too.
Remember, he missed a reverse layup just like that. Can we do the new drive of the game?
4 on the clock. Rudy, same spot. No. Landry. Carl Landry. Rudy Gay, no, but Carl Landry was able to pick it out of the air cleanly and put it home.
Ridenour on the inbound. Gets it to Karolinko. Karolinko cutting to a wide open cutter.
Gerald Green just made a mistake on you, didn't he? And that's your strength, is cutting back door.
Yeah, you know, the play wasn't for me at all. But
Green on Paul. And
God, he got it! 1 second left!
Step. You see he's limping, he's hurt, he can't even explode off of that leg, but he does.
Collison.
Collison!
Watch this, Darren, you cannot dare Darren. How about high off the window and the soft touch barely tickles the twine.
On their feet at Wells Fargo Center, the lob for Covington!
Take a look at it through this pane of glass. Robert with the athletic catch and finish off the glass. JoJo setting the little brush screen.
Here comes the check. And will they get it to go? Nope, it'll be Derek Fisher. The runner off the window! Fish wins it for the Lakers. He
takes it all the way, throws up the teardrop. DeAndre Jordan is trying, gets there too late.
Down to 5. Down to 3. Inside Atlanta, Draymond Green with 9/10 left.
Watch the right side of your screen. He goes up. You missed the corner. Klay Thompson came up, and Shane Battier was beaten on a.
The Warriors actually called the final. Look at this, Thomas. He stole the ball. Savage, Savage, yes.
99-98.
Finished with the left hand. See. This is just a case of Isaiah Thomas catching up to the basketball, out hustling Bellinelli on.
Back to Harden. Harden on the drive, takes it inside, lays it up, and the Rockets have an 1-point lead. James Harden.
Now gives it to Jeff Green, guarded by West. Here's Garnett. They're looking for Pierce. They have back door to Green. He scores. Have 5/10 to go.
That, you got to get over there. Once you realize the action is on that.
Battier gets it in. Here's
James on the draw for the win. What an awful time. LeBron James taking to the rim. And Miami coming away with a 1-point overtime.
Jameer Nelson will go. 6 seconds left. On the run. Napier off the screen between defenders, poked away, ball.
Oh, he got it!
Vonleh picks it up and scores! Vonleh picks it up and beats the buzzer, and the Blazers have won this game!
The Kings bring it ahead to the lead, drive and miss for the lead with 1 second remaining. Is absolutely unbelievable. The Clippers look like they're in a daze coming to their huddle.
Bryant turns and comes up short.
Body strength knocked Jason Richardson out of that play.
Into a mouth. Get the toe in. It is a long. Now it's good. I don't believe it.
What a play.
Bounces it in.
Game time! Hard hustle and muscle!
And all it is just basically guys just charging to the rim. And you see Harris got caught behind because he thought someone was, that's good. That's bucket.
Yeah,
let's go. Good. Let's go home.
Thank you.
Russell driving. Russell scoring!
Second half, Utah asserting its defensive skills and will.
It might be a glitch in the system. Let's see here. Ellington lays it up and through.
Oh, man, they left Ellington alone in the corner. What a great job by Wayne.